Welcome to...
What?
Oh.
Lunatic.
No, he is capital.
Come on!
What should we do?
It works as well.
The matters of that...
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrets.
Target down. Next up, Razor Zaydan.
Am I in danger? No. Oh, man. Not a contender for the next Olympics. Thank you.
See you, man.
Check it out.
Got it.
Ka-ching.
Find out what that was.
Yes.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
What the?
Take point. Got it.
Take point.
Affirmative.
Like Zayden is even the lead from the front kind of guy.
No. I mean, graduated from West Point. Why not? Flying colors and all. But has he seen actual combat? Not unless you count enhanced interrogation. Blowhard with a pair of pliers. That's all he really is.
You're not wrong, that's for sure.
mean, sure, Zayden does date some beautiful women, I'll give him that. And they sure seem to flock around him with this chiseled Omar Sharif jaw. Do you see that model he's dating? I'd like to line up for some of that. But they're really not into him, you know? It's the uniform. Chicks like medals, even if you bought them rather than earned them. I hear you, brother. Nah, but really, I mean this whole...
What?
Why are you throwing that around like some spoiled child?
That is General Reza Zaidan, Keeper of the Peace. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, what's up?
Hello, come in!
Joy, sir.